Everyone thinks there's something extra to this than this. You know, it's weird. Hello, my name is Gary Paul. I work for 908 Devices.
Hi, Gary.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How are you, Rowan?
I'm good, thank you.
Good, good, good.
Can you tell me a little bit about the collaboration that's ongoing between 908 Devices and Thermo Fisher Scientific?
So we've made a technique which is our microfluidic capillary electrophoresis. So we call it ZipChip.
Okay.
And the bottom line with ZipChip is that it's very, very fast. One of the big applications is that you can actually separate charge variants for biotherapeutics. So this is the cartridge with the zip chip in.
Okay.
But this is the chip itself. Okay. So you can see there that it's etched glass. Okay. So basically on this one you have a 22 centimeter channel, and that's where the separations occur. This actually acts as an electrospray. Okay, so that's where you actually electrospray into the, so that's really cool. Thermo have got very fast mass spectrometers, so that means they can take advantage with the scanning of all the quick separations that we get in the CE. We get elution within 3 minutes for the whole analysis.
That's so real.
Yes, so really, really quick. And that. So the nice side is then obviously with the scan speed that the Thermo instruments can keep up. And then obviously one of our big applications with the biotherapeutic separation is that we have to do it in native conditions, because that means it's folded and that's how the separation occurs. So Thermo has two instruments. One is the Executive Plus EMR, and also they have the new instrument, the Q-Executive BioPharma. And those instruments both have an extended mass range, so that means that you can actually much better native analyte recognition and separations. So those instruments are perfect for that, for the analysis. You can actually collect the data through Excalibur, so you do all the data processing with the Excalibur tools. So that's really nice. So all of the different, like BioPharma Finder and all the deconvolution software packages, this is obviously for the BioPharma work, you can use those. So it's a really, really nice fit. That was very enjoyable. I enjoyed that.